Weather on the 10s from your Northwest Arkansas Weather Authority.
It's a beautiful start to the day, not a cloud in the sky. We do see some pretty pinks out there. Actually, saw a boater just a minute. Oh, there they are, a boater out there taking advantage of the heat not being quite as hot. But it is very warm. We're in the 70s, close to 80s. And by this afternoon, you might not want to be out on the lake because that wind out of the south, southwest, it's going to be 5, 10, 15 miles an hour today. That's going to be making those dew points really climb. And we're already in the mid-70s, close to 80. Those dew points are disgusting. You step outside, and that's what's making this heat so bad. And what's bringing it? We're watching that ridge of high pressure start to rebuild across the area. And as it does, it's going to pull that moisture up with it. Now, the good news is we do have relief in sight, and we need that relief because this darker pink, that's an excessive heat warning. The orange that you see, well, that's a heat advisory. You notice the entire state has it. The excessive heat warning just to our south in Crawford, LaFleur, Sebastian, and Sequoia counties, but everyone is going to be dealing with these dangerous conditions. So if you want to get out to the pool today, moms, dads, make sure you keep those kids hydrated and sunscreened up because there's going to hardly be a cloud in the sky. And it is going to be dangerously hot and humid all day long. This 93 is going to feel more like 103. So we're starting close to 80. By lunchtime, we'll already be in that 90 degree range across the area. We're going to finish the day in the mid to upper 90s. But like I said, that wind out of the south, 10, 15 miles an hour, it's going to be pulling more moisture up into our area. So those heat index values are going to be dangerous. By 8 o'clock tonight, we haven't cooled down. We're still close to 90 in the 90s across the area. So if you want to do yard work or get outside and get things done, the earlier the better or the later you can wait, the better. Look at tomorrow morning. We wake up, that wind's still out of the south, bringing the heat, and temperatures still close to that 80 degree mark. That's why you have that excessive heat warning in the River Valley, is because things won't be cooling down at all for you. Now, tomorrow, looking to be right around the same as far as daytime highs go, but even maybe a degree or two warmer. Now, we do have changes coming. So this 103 that it's going to be feeling like today and tomorrow as well, well, things will start to dry out because of that southwesterly component. We're going to notice those dew points drop just a little bit, but that heat isn't going anywhere. As you look at the 7-day forecast, through the upcoming weekend, we keep the heat around. Now, that southwesterly component to the wind, like I mentioned, will make those dew points drop a little bit. So we might actually see that heat advisory not extended into the upcoming weekend. But the good news is, even if they don't extend that heat advisory and that heat is here, we're going to notice big changes by Sunday into Monday. Sunday's still hot. Those rain chances you see very late day. So, Chris, it's not going to affect you being able to get the kids out to the pool. But what we do notice is by next week, that cold front gets things back to not only to average by Monday, but below average by Tuesday. So if you can make it through the upcoming days, there is some relief in sight, Chris. Yeah.